I don't know, unless they got another occupant for this room.
No, this
is that?
Another occupant for this room.
This room looks empty.
Oh, it feels good in here. It's nice and cool.
Hello.
Hey.
You have some imposters that came and took over your room while you were gone. Or maybe
no. She's still asleep.
Live.
If you can leave me there, I'll drop it
off.
It's
empty.
Oh, okay, got it.
Yeah.
Watch your toes. Good. There you go. That's good enough.
From the
marks. There you go. She'll be
groggy
from anesthesia for a while.
She didn't get anesthesia.
Okay.
She had some pain meds before she came down,
yes.
And then we do a sedation combination.
Right.
It wears off faster than what she had. It may still be a little bit interesting.
I've been under 11 times. I don't know how long it usually takes, so I didn't know you didn't.
Yeah. No, she told me, I want to be clean. I said, well, we don't do that, but we call it the I don't care or I forget the medicine, so.
Like, it doesn't really matter right now.
Right, it still makes you sleepy.
Well, you and Dan's busted. Got it.
No.
Where's Tammy?
She's on her way.
She left Baltimore about an hour, like
yeah.
Close to an hour ago. Probably.
She's on her way.
Good.
Dad's there. And we can put this on the other side. This has to be on the side with the band.
He didn't find anything wrong. And I said, well, why am I like this?
Any idea on the test of the balloon?
Everything was good.
Yeah.
They'll look at different avenues now to see possibly,
okay.
And kind of go over that. But
no major blockages apparently.
Mm-mm.
Good. Awesome.
Thank you. My heart is
in. What's that?
They're beautiful arteries.
Okay.
And my heart is very, very weak right now. And I have to be careful what I do.
Right.
And if there's nothing there to fix, what do you do? And he said it could be caused by everything I'm going through.
I forget, my medicine didn't work. That's exactly right, what he said. Yep.
Because I'm not healthy eating, I'm not taking in the right nutrition,
right.
I'm malnourished. I don't know. But, I mean, I definitely
have to work on that. And it's only as strong as our fuel. It takes steady fuel.
Oh, you don't even need to stick around, do
you? Yeah, I have different...
Gotcha.
Let me call her nurse real quick. Let me get something back here.
Okay.
don't think she's seen you yet. She was asking for you.
She was asking for you. I told her you were here.
Oh, and I didn't get any sleep last night. They ran tests on me all night long. All night long. And we've got another issue. He selected the right one thing, it's another.
She's coming.
Okay.
My gallbladder isn't right. They said it's inflamed. And that would be probably why I've been throwing up all week.
So I talked to you over the phone, right?
Yes.
So here's her wristband here.
Okay.
TR band.
Okay. Blood pressure looks great. I'm going to go downstairs and call you right back with how much is in there. Because it left my mind.
How much air?
Yeah. So usually it's about, I do right here.
Okay.
Move it every 2.
Put it in here, grab the baggies.
Okay.
They've been here all day.
This nurse is wonderful. When I...
She's busy. We've seen her elsewhere.
And they call for rapid response.
Wow.
She was right there. And, I mean, she's just... She's one of a kind. I'll tell you that right now.
You're very nice.
Well, nurse, she mentioned she hasn't been rested and she was up for a test all night. Was there anything to give her later?
I mean, she was very anxious for me and stuff this morning, so...
Will run every 15 minutes for 2 hours. You have to make sure you're not losing blood or still stabilizing. Okay.
Yeah.
This one, man, make sure you're not moving.
Yeah,
much.
I'm not allowed to do this
yeah.
one today.
Yeah. Yep.
Treat it as if it's broken.
Forte. The cardiologist should be able to answer all your questions.
this typically when they do heart caths, they go in through the femoral vein and they go up.
Yeah.
The newer way is to go through the wrist. Most people aren't allowed, or not allowed. Most people can't. They can't get it through the wrist. They'll try and they'll get up here and then they'll pull back out and go through the femoral.
So he went through my wrist.
So she was lucky that they were able to go that way. Yeah, because when you come back from the other, you have to lay flat for a long time and you're at a high bleeding risk.
Yes.
So what we'll do is there's some air pushing on that artery, and we just slowly let that air out. We call it a TR.
It's alive.
So we'll slowly let that air out and take that weight off of that hole that's compressing.
Okay?
So that's kind of that. I'm going to get this potassium one because you've been a while without it, or they might have been giving it to you down there. I would assume they were.
I think they did,
but I'm not sure. Yeah. But they had two bags slated for you.
Potassium drip.
Do what?
Potassium drip.
It is some potassium, but what I'm doing is I'm putting it through the saline.
Sure.
Because it was really burning her. Usually we put potassium through a central line. It goes directly in and dumps in your heart.
Yeah.
So you can't feel it. But when it's in a line here in your arm, you can feel it.
Burn your arm, yeah.
Mm-hmm. So I like to mix it with the saline so it doesn't burn.
Yeah, dilutes it a bit too.
Yeah. Yeah. And that's good. That's a good thing.
Okay. I've been hooked up a few times.
Oh yeah, right?
11 major times.
Oh boy. Yeah. That's a lot.
Shot, run over, blown up. Oh, everything. Gosh. You think of it as that.
Oh yeah.
Yep. Monica, do you know who I am? Who am I?
Yeah.
Good to see you, baby.
She knows Brian.
Yeah, yeah. Good to see you.
See, Brian, she knows you.
Yeah, she forgot me.
I remember her mind.
Yeah, same here, baby.
Aunt Marion's been calling and texting and checking on you.
Yes, she
has. Yes,
she called half a dozen times. We've talked to her about every hour or so. So we're going to see if you're up to saying hi. Depends on your energy level. You know, I never put two and two together during the ride here with Mom. Many, many times I've seen Peyton, many times I've seen you on Facebook. I never put the two and two together, the Bonnie and the Snake. Ever. She just told me today your last name on the way here. I'm like, Bonnie Snake, are you kidding me? I said, she's on Facebook all the time. And you're on Facebook all the time.
Mm-hmm.
I'm like, are you kidding me? She says, yeah. I said, why didn't you ever tell me what her last name was? And then put, I just said it was Pfeiffer. I know you.
I'm sorry, Lisa.
So I threw me for a loop. I found out about Milford.
Thank you.
Coming from Marl. Bam. I'm like, well, I see him every day. I see her every day on there. So, hi, cuz. Yep, no clue. Now, if I'd have seen Bonnie Kay, it just said Bonnie.
Yeah.
I'd have put it together.
Well, everybody always known her as Bonnie Kay.
Yeah, but on her thing, it says Bonnie Snake.
Right.
It says Bonnie Kay Snake. Me for a loop. Like, wait a minute. I know both of them. I see them on Facebook all the time. So, 4 decades later. Something like that. Last I remember playing with you, we were playing with a Ouija board in your bedroom.
Oh, wow.
Walk out scared to death and ran out of there like hellions. Last time I remember playing with you. think I was done at that point. Wait a minute, I got something scared is what it was.
I remember that. Long time ago.
Yeah, when that little handle thing moved by itself, I said, okay, time to go.
I got one still.
Yeah, I remember. Yep, you guys were living, I think, in Milford, or
Houston.
Lincoln.
When they were living in Lincoln.
I'm talking about us, though, where they lived. We lived all over the world, what you talking about. We lived everywhere, Mother.
We did.
Everywhere.
Been all over the country.
Twice. Been there and done it. Went back there. Why we go back? Don't know. Yep, many times.
Yep. I've settled that. I'm tired of leaving that. I've been on the East Coast and the West Coast.
You got your own beautiful home right there in Laurel now. You don't need to go anywhere else now. By the way, the perfect front row seat for fireworks.
Mm-hmm. Everybody comes to my house to see the fireworks on the 4th of July.
That was a hint, by the way.
Okay.
That was an invitation. Front row this year. For a nice go out in your own yard, put your lawn chair out, and boom, you're front row of the fireworks. So will the cardiologist possibly make it today to see her?
I cannot tell you that.
Couldn't say? Okay.
No, because they are on their own schedule.
Sure, oh, of course they are.
I would hope so.
Of course they are. Why do they make me, should they?
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember those days.
Tammy should be getting here by any time.
Yeah.
It's been a while since she called.
Yeah, it might not be a bad idea to call and tell her about the outpatient parking. Because right now she could be close 15 minutes from here. She'd be scrambling for that, like we were. Remember we rode around three times?
Yeah, she could be looking for a parking place, too.
I ain't got nothing.
He's got it all now. It's all his phone. Her number's
on his. Can you call her and tell her about the parking?
Her number's on his. On the south side.
Here. She can't.